everyone. I'm Hugh Jackman from the X-Men, and I can't wait for you to see our new film, X-Men Days of Future Past. Bryan Singer, who directed the first two X-Men movies, rejoined us for this one. Couldn't be happier to work with him again, and I know you guys are happy as well. Now, because we know how special these movies are, we've decided to create an event that will allow us to share our new movie with the whole world. It's called the X-Men Experience. Starting at the New York premiere, the rest of the cast and I will be traveling to premieres in major cities all over the globe. In New York, I'm going to be joined by Ian McKellen, Patrick Stewart, Michael Fassbender, James McAvoy, Jennifer Lawrence, Peter Dinklage, Nicholas Hoult, Fan Bingbing, Omar Sy, and Ellen Page, and that's just the beginning. Over the course of 1 week, we'll hold premieres in London, Moscow, Singapore, São Paulo, Beijing, and Melbourne. And since we can't all be in every city, it's time to divide and conquer. Each one of us will be heading to a few different cities. Now, I know these premieres are going to be massive events and we want to be able to share them with as many people as possible, but we need your help to make this the biggest global event ever. So please join in, spread the word, come out and see us. So make sure you follow all the adventures using hashtag X-Men Live. You'll find out where we're going, maybe even see a little bit of our fun along the way. It's going to be an exciting whirlwind week. And lucky for me, I get to end up in Australia, here's a tip for you, which is my first X-Men premiere at home. I can't wait for you to join us along the way. The future is yours.